Mama used to say I was born in a hurricane. She said it was God taking vengeance on our unholy town, and that he had spared us because my soul was pure. She said that through all the change and destruction, family was forever. What she didn't tell me is that sometimes it's the family you choose, not the ones that you're born into.